All right, guys, what's going on? It's Matt. Is Matt, and I'm here at the pier. And yes, I'm making an adventure of this trip. So let's do it, shall we? Look at this. It's a new pier house. This is what's called the Jewel of the Crystal Coast. Yep. This is called the Jewel of the Crystal Coast because it is that jewel. And a whole lot better looking. Wow. I mean, look at this. These people are enjoying it out here. And we'll see in a bit. Alright, guys, what's going on? We just pulled out of the Bogomilk Pier. I got my sunglasses. Pretty cool, right? Even got a cables cord for it. And even scored a little sticker. Stay around, we might go see my friend here in a few minutes, so stick around, won't you? Alright guys, what's up? I am here at my friend's house. I don't know where he's at, but even scored a Bogomilk Pier sticker. Still the old blue one. Overlapable blue, and I'll tell you what, man, that pier is pretty cool. I'll give you an extensive tour of it later when I come back over here. So, dinner date was a success with my girl and her parents. Love you, honey. And, just so you know, sorry about that. Didn't even think about it. Alright, so, what's on the docket today? We might go down to, on the way back, we might head out to Newport Flea Market, if they're still open. And stuff like that. So, stay close, and more adventure.
And what's up, everybody? We are here in Morehead City, and we're about to eat here at Hooters. You ready to get something to get on?
So what's up, guys? I am here at Hooters in Morehead City, and a few TVs here. Holy cow, that's pretty high up there. Look at this. It's NASCAR at NBCSN, that's what it is. And just next stop will be the Newport Flea Mall. Hopefully I'll make it in time before they close. And see what happens. More in a bit. Okay, what's up with this? Tipping, not just for cows. Ooh, okay.
$10 for a damn club. Really?
I wonder why that is. Why?
Alright guys, what's up? I'm about to head, I'm just gonna head on home and stuff like that. I'm gonna be too tired to go through the flea market. So, you know what? Grab a t-shirt. Off to home I go. See you later. More action on the road.
Alright guys, we are on the road heading home, and the beach was pretty neat. And here's the thing too, man, it was pretty nice, loved it, enjoyed it, and even surprised my mom. I wish I got video with her and all that, but when I get a chance, I will. So, yeah, just so y'all know, I'm heading home. Let's just enjoy this ride for a few. Ooh, a Hummer. I don't know if y'all saw that. see you later.
Alright guys, what's going on? I'm here at Benjamin & Sons. I'm just about home. And look at this. Are you kidding me? Stegosaurus? And a Brontosaurus? No way. I forget what dinosaur that is, but that's pretty dang sweet. And, oh, there's the Stegosaurus and the T-Rex. Look at that. How sweet is that, right? Oh man, that's too cool. And, these little guys right over here. Check this out. A horde of them. I wonder if they're selling these. Oh yeah, they're selling them. Pretty pricey too, look at all this. Guys, right over here. Check this out. A horde of them. I wonder if they're selling these. Oh yeah, they're selling them. Pretty pricey too. Look at all this.
Time for me to get my grub on.
Yeah. All right, guys, what's up? I'm eating some early dinner. I got, here's what I got. I got a cheesesteak with fries and a Pepsi. Yum. You know what I mean? It's that good.
Oh yeah. Dig in.
Oh yeah. What's going on, guys? It's Rail Stalker here. And we're about to have number 91 roll through. We'll be coming here in a minute. We just got green light on one, and that's it. We hear it. So I'll let you see it here in a sec. Hang close. Here we go. Alright guys, here's 91. We are rail stalking here in Selma. And we have a clear signal on one. Let me get that up. There it is. And here we go. 91 coming in. Wow! And it stopped. Well, more on the way. Let's see what's going on here. Oh, crew change. A crew change. How about that? So we got a couple of guys getting off the train. And getting their gear.
Huh? To what, Jay?
Oh, this is pretty cool.
To what?
Alright, let's see what happens. Alright guys, here we go! Amtrak 91. Rare, yes, a clean signal. Here we go. And come to find out, a derailment has happened in South Carolina, so that's pretty wild in itself right there. What up? I thought they said disregard. What the hell? Oh my God, look at this. The tail end of 91 right here. Holy Toledo, man. This is gonna get crazy. I mean, it's gonna get crazy. Look at this, I am right here at the baggage car of 91. That's crazy. Well, the crazier the better. See you in a bit. Okay, what's going on, people? I am back home here, and I'm glad to be back home after a long day, an eventful day. I did my adventure with this new camera, the Fujifilm XP. Pretty cool. Be sure to get one at your local store, wherever sold. Had to put that plug in there. And I was on my way to the beach, ran some rain a little bit before, in between, and when I got to the beach, when I got there, I was like, you know what, I gotta surprise my mom on that. So, Mom, I appreciate the sandwiches, they were good. And let me tell you something, guys, King's Hawaiian buns rock like no other sandwich bread. Oh my God, I'm telling you. And I'll tell you what, man, even went to go see the new pier house, the new pier, pretty sweet. And tried to see my friend, but his car's was there, but I don't know where he was. So with that being said, I will catch y'all on, and be sure to rate, be sure to like and comment on this video right here. And I will see you guys on the next one. Until next time, this is Matt. I am Rattle Soccer, and I'm out of here. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Y'all have a good one.